1993 at the Royal Easter Show. The word spread quickly that they had tapped into an industry new to Australia. They continued their market stalls and Easter show displays, introducing mail and phone ordering services, even starting to produce catalogues with their very first black and white edition in May 1989. In 1994, we gained full showcase in the industry at the Electronics Expo at the Sydney Convention Centre. And a very true social quality for big premises. So, in October 1989, the games were moved to the iconic 491 Forest Road Penshurst location where they are today.
There you go, bro. Good man. I'd be better if she didn't come with me. Fair enough.
Yeah, because I'm not late.